And here's a very popular classical piece by Claude Debussy. It's called Clair de Lune. Okay, now I'm going to do some ragtime by Scott Joplin. Okay. Now I'm going to do a medley by Chopin. Listen carefully, folks. There's a melody in there that was made into a popular song. When I'm done playing, I'm going to ask if anyone recognizes that song. Here it is, the Chopin medley. Thank you. People are really sharp. That's correct. I'm always chasing rainbows, made famous by Judy Garland.
Yeah. Need a sip of water after
I'm going to play a song by a Cuban composer named Ernesto Lecuona. It's called Malagueña. I'm going to play a piece that I wrote by myself. It's called Drifter. I play a medley by my favorite composer of all, Rachmaninoff. Okay, a little change of pace here now. This piece is based on this, Flight of the Bumblebee. I'm not gonna play that version. I'm gonna put it to a boogie-woogie beat and make it fun. It's called The Bumble Boogie. And then I'm going to run it into Hungarian Rhapsody number 2. Tell you a little background about Stanchion. It was originally a vocal song composed by Franz Schubert, and then it was transcribed to a piano version by Franz Liszt. Here it is. Music of Franz Liszt. Thank you. Okay, some Chopin music. Waltz in C sharp minor. Chopin coming. I play a lot in the key of C sharp minor, so last one was Waltz in C sharp minor. This is Nocturne in C sharp minor. Thank you. coming up to the end of the show. You've been a wonderful audience. I can't wait to play here again. You know what they say in showbiz? They save the best for last. And this piece is the best. It's by Beethoven. It's called The Tempest.